I'd be fortunate to work with Connor McPherson, I don't know, about 5 times. Because every time you get a piece of work that Connor's written, you wonder, where are we going with this?
It feels seamless, the way he's adapted it.
He's taken away anything which locks it into feeling like a museum or a period piece. It still has all the poetry of Chekhov, but it's much more accessible and feels very human.
He's so active, isn't he, as a person? And you can feel that in the script. It's so active.
Yes.
It's not reflective and passive.
It's immediate, it's conversational, it's emotional.
Present and alive and connected. When I read Connor's version, he just has kind of wickedly opened little vistas to some of the characters, just taken them a bit further from Chekhov.
The characters are totally rooted in the ground. They don't come from here at all. They come from right down here. And if we can get that, that'll be so exciting.
Chekhov is the love of my life. There's lines that you've got to Sonia about life, and we'll find life being as sweet as a caress.
Oh, yeah.
And to really believe in that, I think, is very important.
Nana is grown-up Sonia, and she's kind of Sonia's future. One of the first things that Ian said to me about Sonia was her archetype could either be the heiress or the orphan. And I do just love it when Nana sees what she really is, because I think that's how Sonia views herself, is actually, I am an orphan. I am alone, but I'm not. I've got this family, I've got this clan.
I was lucky enough to play Sonia, and it was my first professional.
It was your first?
First professional Chekhov. It's one of the most important things I've ever done in my life.
Wow.
Over to you, Sonia.